Galactus' most special hell games. This place is simply a monument to Volant! Great save, real blast.
Volant sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Kellett standing over it.
Yeah, it may not seem important, but it is. I think the first corner can only set the tone. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. He's got options out wide, and the counter is on. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Played out to the right. Runs it just really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Ronaldo is onto it and can take it up. He's got away. It has got through to him. Frank gets it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gets the better of his man. And the shot! A two-goal lead, and they're both in the goal. Again, this a really tense one, and straight passes in the field. We're talking seconds with interception to the back of the net. It's getting to attack the header. Juventus took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely close, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way, and that losing belief another.
Gets it out of harm's way. Volland. Juventus take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Well, they're very much the better.
Peter, do I really need to say anything or can I simply refer you to the scoreline? Juventus are cruising it at half-time.
So we're just settling back into this second half. Juventus tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Throw in.
And it's Griezmann.
Hits one! in psychological advice. It's second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Juventus totally rattled here. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Ramsey battles to win it back. That's got pace for it. It's Griezmann! Surprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they've got any chance. Griezmann. So here comes the substitution. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Keep running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's played it through. It's tipped. Still, they continue with those thoughts. Well, I wasn't expecting it to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb. Surprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, good ball. He takes past his man. That's a pop! Yes, it's just another one to add to what has already been an incredible ball. Listen, when you have an invitation to improve your goal difference, weighs off. Four in the game. He is the man. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Fernandez. Ball needed to be better now, it's a wasted chance. Stefan de Vrij. Vrij plays it forward. To the last 5 minutes. Vrij goes up and over. Change of personnel. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. You become just a little jaded. As a result of that, it's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case. Well, it's been certainly caught in there. It's a free kick. Timely intervention. Ramsey goes looking. Cristiano Ronaldo. Right through the middle. It's full. He's away! Fuller! He's scored! The contest no balls, and he's nothing short of utter humiliation. Well, I think we've got past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage. No doubt as to who has...